Yo, what's up guys? So I'm gonna show you all how to download the game Slender. If you don't know what the game Slender is, I'll have a link from one of my videos of Slender in the description below. You have the download link to Slender on Mac and Windows. No Linux guys, sorry about that. So go to YouTube, go to my channel for videos, I'm going here to get the link. Go Slender. Go down. Oh crap, wrong video guys. Sorry about that. Go here. Now, go here. And I'll go down here. There's these will be in the description of this video here. So you guys don't have to go here. There's Ninja Fighter for Windows and Mac and another one. Okay, I can download that to get the Slender V0.9 guys. Open that. Okay, you get this. We've done that over this. You see this slender.exe. Drag that on the computer. You get this. Some of these don't work for mine. I'll press yes. You show me this crap. If you don't have to take that, please help me guys. Please help me. So you just go here. This will show up. You buy the thing. Press continue. Once this is done, and then the Slender, the game, will open up. So wait a second guys, it's opening, and it'll say Slender, and then there goes info shit, and graphic shit. You can make it into a window so you can go on with, this is where FPS goes down. I keep it on simple, or good, I often on simple, so it's not so ready for me, and you can play, you just press this, and it will go directly to the game. But if you want to use it, I really don't know what you should use to record that. I just use my freaking Camtasia guys, but it shows my fucking mouse on my thing. But still, it's a good video guys, so still watch that shit. So yeah guys, that's all. It's a really simple download, that's all you have to do. And guys, remember, if you can help you, like this video guys, that will help me out so much. And subscribe guys, that would help me out even more. Peace out guys, and see you in my next video. Yeah. Oh.